man of my dreams, and then leading this beautiful world.